Hello friends, welcome to CurseBreaker.com. I'm Evangelist Fernando Perez, and it's such a great blessing to come to you today in the name of Jesus to pray a prayer of deliverance for every one of you suffering under demonic oppression and also demon possession. In this video, I'm going to be casting out evil spirits assigned to destroy your life. Amen. And I'm going to be standing with you today in the name of Jesus, according to God's word, found in the book of John, chapter 8, and verse 36. The Bible declares, therefore, if the Son makes you free, you shall be free indeed. Say amen. Isn't that awesome? This is the good news to you today, that God loves you and is God's perfect will to bring freedom and deliverance to every area of your life. God wants to heal you. God wants to deliver you. God wants to bring wholeness and restoration and revive every single area of your life. We're asking God today to break every demonic assignment concerning your life today. Amen. And as I begin to pray with you today, it might happen that some of you will start to burp. Some of you start coughing, yawning. Even some of you might feel that you need to throw up. Okay. That's all signs of demons leaving you. Now, you don't need to feel any of these things to be free. Amen. My prayer is that at the end of this prayer today, you feel your hope being restored, you feel the presence of Jesus, you feel the peace of Christ coming upon you and restoring every area of your life. Amen. And so this is what I would ask you as we begin to pray. Ask the Lord to forgive you. If there's any area in your life that you need to get right before the Lord, please get right before the Lord. Ask God to forgive you of all your sins. Amen. Remember, there's no deliverance without repentance. And so repent, get right before the Lord. Amen. If there's anything that you need to let go concerning your past, concerning your present, if there's anything that you need to let go, please get right before the Lord. And the Bible says this in 1 John 1:9, that if we confess our sins, okay, he's faithful and just to forgive our sins and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. Amen. The good news is that God wants to bring freedom and wholeness to your life, but you must align your life with God's word. Amen. And so let's pray. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. I'm praying for you right now, a prayer of protection. And then after that, I'm going to pray a prayer of deliverance. Amen. So close your eyes and join me in prayer. Put your full attention in Jesus Christ. Think about the Lord Jesus Christ setting you free. Jesus died on that cross of Calvary to set you free. Amen. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, right now, as a minister of the gospel, I stand in prayer, in agreement with my brother and my sister, Father, asking you that you bring deliverance to every area of their lives. Father, I'm praying, Lord, a hedge protection over my brother, my sister. I'm asking, Lord, right now, that you release your mighty angels, Lord, to protect my brother, my sister. Let your angels be like a wall of fire, Lord, around my brother, my sister. Lord, as I pray for demons to come out of them, let your angels, Lord, put chains of fire on the neck of every evil spirit, every demonic power that is hovering over them. Let your angels, Father, destroy them. Let your angels, with chains of fire and with swords of fire in their hands, bring deliverance to my brother and my sister. According to Hebrews 1:14, your word declares that your angels, they are ministering spirits sent forth to minister to the heirs of salvation. So, Lord, I need angels of deliverance, angels of healing, Lord, angels that brings restoration, Lord, into their lives. Father, let your angels right now surround them as a wall of fire, and let your angels help me, Lord, to minister to my precious brother and my precious sister. In your name, my Lord, I ask. Now, Lord, I command in the mighty name of Jesus that every spirit that is oppressing them, every spirit of oppression and every spirit, Lord, that is possessing them, Lord, the spirit, Lord, of anger, violence, and rage. I command you, demon, I speak to you in the name of Jesus. I know you can hear my voice. I'm speaking to you right now. The spirit of anger, the spirit, Lord, of violence, the spirit of rage, this demon that is overpowering this person, I bind you in the mighty name of Jesus. I bind you with chains of fire. I bind your power. I command your assignment to be destroyed in the mighty name of Jesus. I command you, devil, loose this man, loose this woman. Angel of the Lord, put a chain of fire on the neck, the spirit of anger. This spirit of anger, violence, rage that makes this person, Lord, to go crazy, to punch walls, Lord, to fight with people. I command a spirit of anger in the mighty name of Jesus. Come out of them in Jesus' name. I command you, leave them in Jesus' name. I cast you out in the mighty name of Jesus. Leave them never to come back. In the mighty name of Jesus, spirit of anger, violence, and rage, come out of them in Jesus' name. Come out of them in Jesus' name. Come out of them in Jesus' name. Lose your power. The more you resist, the more fire you receive. The fire that destroys your power. The fire that you cannot handle. The fire that destroys every assignment that you have in this person. A spirit of anger, violence, rage. Receive fire. Receive the fire that destroys your power. The fire of the Holy Spirit. I say, come out of them in Jesus' name. Come out of them in Jesus' name. Loose them in Jesus' mighty name. My brother, my sister, command this spirit to leave you. Say, Lord Jesus, forgive me for allowing the spirit of anger, violence, and rage to have a hold of my life. I renounce every vow that I have made with this spirit. I renounce in Jesus' name. Come out of my life in Jesus' name. Father, I declare and I decree that this spirit that have a grip on this man, this woman, is broken off in Jesus' mighty name. Leave them in Jesus' mighty name. Now, Father, I'm praying for those who suffers, those who are battling, Lord, with suicidal thoughts and depression. This spirit, Lord, that causes suicidal thoughts, this thoughts that's been tormenting my brother, my sister. Lord, the thoughts of suicide, this depression, Lord, this cycle of depression, I say, broken off in Jesus' name. I command a spirit of suicide, a spirit of premature death, you that's been assigned to kill this person prematurely, I command your assignment to be totally destroyed today. I declare today that your assignment of death is broken off in Jesus' name. I command suicide, I command depression, I command oppression, heaviness, out of them in Jesus' name. Come out of them in Jesus' name. Loose your hold in Jesus' name. Loose your power in the mighty name of Jesus. I command the suicide. I command the depression and oppression to be destroyed. Father, give order to your angel right now. Angel of the Lord, put a chain of fire on the neck of this demon that is hovering over them, that's been assigned to kill them. I say, come out in Jesus' name. Up and out in Jesus' name. Loose. Come out of them. Come out of them in Jesus' name. Come out. In Jesus' mighty name. Loose your power. Loose your hold in Jesus' name. I command. Loose in Jesus' mighty name. I command in the mighty name of Jesus. Every demonic power resisting, I say, broken off in Jesus' mighty name. Now, Father, I'm praying for those who are suffering, Lord, with fear and with anxiety. Lord, the cycle of fear and anxiety, the Lord, that is overtaking them, Lord, that is controlling them, that is manipulating them, that is, Lord, bringing sorrow, that is bringing torment into their lives. I command the spirit of fear, any area of their lives that you have a hold on their lives, a spirit of fear, a spirit, Lord, of anxiety, I say, come out of them in Jesus' name. I command, leave them. leave them. Spirit of fear, spirit of anxiety, I command in the mighty name of Jesus, every oppression, every depression, Lord, every spirit that is possessing them with fear and anxiety, I say, broken off in Jesus' name. Sociophobia, agoraphobia, I say, come out of them in Jesus' name. Loose them, Lord. Let your angel put a chain of fire on the neck of this spirit and drive this spirit to wherever they belong. I command to come out of them in Jesus' mighty name. I command your power to be broken. Devil, listen to my voice. I speak to you in the name of Jesus, and I bind your power. I command your power to be destroyed. I command your assignment, your hold on them, to be broken off in Jesus' name. Loose them in Jesus' name. Loose them in Jesus' name. Loose in Jesus' mighty name. Come out of them. Come out of them in Jesus' mighty name. Father, I'm commanding now the spirit, Lord, of lust and the spirit of sexual perversion. This person, Father, that is tormented, Lord, in the mind. Lord, this constant thoughts of sexual perversion, lust, immorality. Lord, the spirit, if they are, Lord, bound, if they're bound up, Lord, by a spirit, Lord, called incubus and succubus, the spirit that operates, Lord, in their sexual life, the spirit, Lord, of incubus and succubus, a spiritual husband, a spiritual wives, I say, come out of them in Jesus' name. Angel of the Lord, put a chain of fire on the neck of this demon. Every spirit, Lord, that causes, Lord, this torment, Lord, of lust, sexual perversion, sexual immorality, I call the fire of God right now. Father God, I ask you, Lord, increase your fire. Increase your fire. Let your fire go from the top of their head to the very bottom of their feet. Fire. The fire of the Holy Spirit. The fire that incubus and succubus cannot resist. The fire that destroys every demonic power, every demonic assignment, every work of the devil. I say, come out of them in Jesus' name. Loose your hold in Jesus' name. The spirit that operates in the realm of the mind, tormenting them with lustful thoughts. Lord, the lust of the eyes, Lord, the lust of the flesh, the pride of life, I say, come out in Jesus' name. Loose them in Jesus' name. I command, come out of them in Jesus' name. My brother, my sister, renounce the spirit of lust. Repent for allowing lust to control your life. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, I ask, remove this spirit of lust, Lord, and give them, Lord, the passion. Give them a love for purity, a love for holiness. Let their hearts be ablaze with the passion, Lord, for holiness and purity. Let them be known, Lord, as a man and woman that carries the message of purity. Father, I pray that to restore all the damage, Father, the spirits have brought into their lives. Lord, I pray, restore their dignity. Lord, restore, Lord, this shame, this condemnation, Lord, that's been on their lives because of lust and immorality. I say, break it off in Jesus' name. Broken off in Jesus' name. Come out of them. I say, devil, lose your power. Lose your hold. Come out of them in Jesus' name. Come out of them in Jesus' name. Loose them in Jesus' mighty name. Familiar spirit of lust, perversion, immorality, I say, loose them in Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. Father, the spirit of prostitution. This man, this woman that is bound with a spirit of prostitution, with a spirit of seduction, I say, come out of them in Jesus' name. Seduction, prostitution, loose your power, loose your hold in the mighty name of Jesus. Come out of them in Jesus' name. Father, I ask you for Holy Ghost fire. Lord, let your fire, the fire that purifies, the fire that brings wholeness, healing and deliverance, the fire that destroys the grip of Satan, the fire that breaks the snares of the devil, the fire that purifies, that cleanses from all unrighteousness. Lord, I release the fire of the Holy Ghost. I ask you, Lord, raise them up to be a testimony in your hand. In the mighty name of Jesus, Lord, I ask for freedom to come upon them. Now, Lord, I commend, Lord, the assignment of the devil. Lord, the spirit, Lord, I commend the spirit of pride, the spirit of stubbornness, the spirit of rebellion that got a grip on this man, this woman. I speak to you. Come out of them in Jesus' mighty name. Loose them. Every spirit, Lord, of pride, stubbornness, and rebellion, come out of them in Jesus' name. Loose your hold in Jesus' name. Holy Ghost fire. I release Holy Ghost fire to destroy, to break the assignment of hell. Now, in the mighty name of Jesus, I'm commanding the spirit of gossip, the spirit of lying, come out of them in Jesus' mighty name. I speak to that spirit that makes them to lie, to gossip about people. Father, I command this spirit, Lord, to be bound with chains of fire, and I say, come out of them in Jesus' mighty name. Come out of them in Jesus' mighty name. Father, I ask you, Lord, put fire in their tongues. Purify their tongues. Let them prophesy life instead of death. And I ask you, Lord, that you, Lord, deliver them, that you set them free from the spirit, Lord, of gossip and lying. I say, broken off in Jesus' name. Loose your grip in the mighty name of Jesus. Now, I command the spirit of jealousy and envy, Lord, that controls this man, this woman. I command to loose your power in Jesus' name. Come out of them. I command to loose them. Gossip, jealousy, come out of them. Loose your hold. Loose your power. Come out of them in Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name, the spirit, Lord, of mental insanity, the spirit of the cause, mental insanity, Lord, this profanity in their, Lord, in their minds, Lord, this stronghold in the mind, in the realm of the mind, every spirit that's been assigned to destroy them, Lord, in the realm of the mind with insanity, I say, broken off in Jesus' name. Come out of their minds. Lord, I speak freedom to the mind. Every stronghold, every assignment of the devil concerning their minds, I say, broken off in Jesus' name. Loose them in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, I speak freedom and wholeness to their lives in your precious mighty name. Now, I command, Lord, every paranormal activity that is happening in their lives, I command this paranormal activity to be destroyed, to be broken in Jesus' mighty name. Father, everything, Lord, that they see, Lord, it's those who see shadow, those who hear voices, Lord, those that are experiencing, Lord, any type of paranormal activity in their homes, in their lives, I say, come out in Jesus' name. The spirit that is behind those paranormal activity, I bind that spirit with chains of fire, and I command the assignment of torment, Lord, of the spirits, I say, come out of them in Jesus' name. Loose your hold, loose your power, and go back to wherever you belong. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. Father, I command today that the assignment of paranormal activity is destroyed in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, I ask, let your angels be assigned to protect them and to deliver them for the glory of your name. Amen and amen. Praise the Lord. My brother, my sister, just take a deep breath and just feel the peace of God in your life right now. Just take a deep breath. Say, thank you, Jesus, for bringing deliverance to my life. Say, Lord Jesus, I ask you, forgive me for all my sins. Cleanse me. Lord Jesus, come to my heart. Be my Savior and be my Lord. Raise me up to be a testimony in your hand. Lord Jesus, I repent and I renounce all my sins. Lord Jesus, baptize me with the power of the Holy Spirit. Lord Jesus, I surrender my life to you. Fill me with the Holy Spirit for the glory of your name. Amen and amen. Praise the Lord. My brother, my sister, it's been such a great blessing to be able to stand with you today. I would encourage you that you stay strong in God's word. Amen. Meditate in God's word. You speak forth the word of God in Jesus' name. The Bible says this in John chapter 8 and verse 32, that if you know the truth shall set you free. Amen. And so meditate in God's word, develop a life of prayer, and I believe that God will raise you to be a powerful testimony in His hand. Amen. Love you. God bless you. For more videos of healing and deliverance, please visit my website, cursebreak.com. God bless you. Love you. Have a great day. And bye for now.